A very good morning to you, and welcome to another morning walk. We're almost at the end of our green slash nature walk this morning. Perhaps just a few pointers. This walk is not about you thinking or reflecting. It's really about you hearing the birds, feeling the cold, crisp air on your face, on your hands, on your neck. It's about getting a sense of the ground that you're walking on. Like this morning, the ground is sort of wet and soggy and muddy. So it doesn't feel the same every day. And the idea of this walk is just for you to get a sense of your awareness and your surroundings in a very easy, warm, safe, and peaceful environment where you can really just connect, you know, with yourself and with everything around you, especially those that just occur naturally. There's a novelty to it. And of course, to just watch the sunrise and to feel it on your face and to see your shadow, to see the moon receding, it just makes your day. So thank you for joining me on another installment of green slash nature walk. And I shall see you next time when I explore and visit our very special and exquisite spaces. Have a good day, y'all.